massive house fire and several explosions. Look at that video, all putting a local neighborhood on edge. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram is in Carnegie, with just how two people made it out just in time.
This is what the house looks like now after that astonishing early morning fire. And although the flames are extinguished, the residents nearby say they will never forget the images of what they saw. They say it was that frightening.
I had a couple flicks in my bathroom light, and I had a boom louder than I've ever heard before in my life.
Heard a loud boom, came out the door, and just flames blazing like I've really never seen before.
This is what residents saw when they poured into the streets. These intense, brilliant flames sent the neighborhood into shock. The fire roared and soared upward as it swallowed up the house that belongs to a middle-aged couple.
I'm still dumbfounded. It was a complete ball of flame. The house was an orange ball of flame.
I seen the big puff of smoke probably about a half mile down the street. And whenever I got right here, I could see the flames halfway above those trees over there.
Neighbors identified the couple as Andy Welsh and Colleen Rome. Investigators say the couple was sleeping in the living room when they noticed their couch caught fire. The gas had been shut off to the house for a while, but investigators say the couple kept propane canisters in the house. Those canisters exploded, which is the reason for the loud, booming sound heard by residents nearby.
He's trying to hose it.
Whenever I heard the propane inside the house, I didn't understand why they would have propane in the house.
The Allegheny County Fire Marshal says the couple was treated for only minor burns, and right now they're treating it as an accidental electrical fire. In Carnegie, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.